Hello everyone, myself Dr. Zahra Ansari from Muradabad. My topic is OAT, which stands for oligoesthenoteratospermia. Oligo stands for sperm count less than 16 million per ml. Estheno stands for progressive motility less than 30%. And terato stands for morphology less than 4%. There are many reasons for OAT, but I am discussing idiopathic OAT. If the count is less than 5 million, we can directly refer patient to andrologist or urologist or surgeon. But if the count is 10 to 15%, this is the area where we can work for the patient. We can give antioxidants in the form of coenzyme Q, vitamin C and E. If the semen culture is normal, male examination is normal, lab reports in the form of TSH, LH and FSH is normal, and patient not responding to the treatment, then this is called idiopathic OAT. This requires antioxidant therapy to be continued for 6 months. And also what we can do for patient is, according to the FSH level, if it is less than 5, we can add clomiphene citrate 25 mg OD for 3 weeks with 1 week off for 4 months. Also, if the FSH is less than 4, as a part of empirical medical therapy, we can give HMG or FSH, 150 IU, IM or subcutaneous, bi-weekly for 4 months. This is what we can do for the patient in idiopathic OAT. And also, this is the point where we can catch the andrologist if he is treating this condition with the FSH less than 5, with the more than 5 with the clomiphene citrate. Because if the FSH is more than 5, patient will not respond with the clomiphene citrate treatment. Patient will respond only if the FSH levels are low. Thank you.